What is up, everybody? Case146, and today we're gonna be doing a little funny stream. I know it's a little late because I've been trying to get these I've been busy today, and I thought this would be funny, and I didn't want to wait till tomorrow. So I'm gonna make this a series until 2K17 comes out. We're gonna be finding the lower overalls in the league, and we're gonna make them 99 overall, and we're gonna give them the worst team possible and see if they can do anything with it. So this is gonna be called "What If Blah 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 Was the Best Player in the League." So let's go ahead and pick up the main man himself. But first, I'm gonna make sure I don't have 15 players to play. Get out of here. Goodbye. Release the free agency. So how I'm going to do this, guys, without letting a lot of salary cap, I'm going to trade everybody for a second round pick to a team who has a ton of players. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, and if I can't sell them for a second round pick, I gotta release them. And then I'm going to go to free agency, and I'm going to pick up the worst 13 people I can see. But I got to make sure I get like the positions too. No. Sorry. We're going to offer this dude a max contract. We're going to offer this man $10 million a year. Don't have salary. Crap. Okay, will this work? You'll happily accept. Adjust rosters. Yes, sir. Didn't change anything. Alright, that's the first step. Alright, hold on, let me go ahead and charge my phone real quick. And crap, fell. So I can, be able to read those comments if you guys actually chat in the comments, in the section, in the, chat. 1 second. Alright, here we go, guys. This is where the fun begins. So, I'm gonna go to Trade Finder. No, sorry, I'm gonna propose trade. I'm gonna give him Eric Bledsoe. I'm gonna give him Devin Booker. And I'm gonna give him. Yeah, that's basically kind of it. And we're gonna give him. They're gonna give me the second round pick. Too many players. Okay. Remove that. I'm sorry, picks. Wizards. Rockets. I'm trying to get rid of the big. I know Devin Booker doesn't have a big contract, but I mean, why not? You gotta get rid of some. 17 people? Who doesn't have 17 people? Chicago? No. 15. Man, will this work? No? Come on, bruh. Alright. I think this is what I'm gonna do. Alright. We're gonna go to here. Let's find the lowest salary I can find. Ben Simmons, no, that's too OP. Hollis Jefferson, we do this? You agree. Okay, there we go. First player gone. Devin Brand Knight, second round pick. No. We're going to give player who has a low contract on the Milwaukee Bucks. Steve Nokip, welcome to the team. Propose player, Devin Booker. No, not the pick. Oh, I'm so used to my, like, when I actually try. No. We'll do, Isaiah Kanan. They're over cap. Alright, move him. Players. Cavs are way over, Celtics? My favorite team of all time. My favorite team? Too good. Alright, let's see who has the lowest contract. Jalen, oh, yeah, I forgot that the rookies have, like, the smallest contracts. Jalen Green, nope. Let's go Mickey. Why not? They agreed, okay. Yo, what's up, Infinity? I'm just trading away all my players so I can release everyone and get a brand new team. I'm just releasing from best to worst. And, unfortunately, I can't trade my pick. I can't get picks or anything. But, I'm just getting the worst, like, the lowest contracts possible, so I don't want to lose that much money. Because you do lose money whenever you release people. They can't give me their player. Let's go with the 76ers because they have like a ton of money. Voice crack. Jeremy Grant, welcome to the team. Let me throw some more people in here. Alex Lynn makes the process go a little faster. Jared Dudley, and you, and Trailblazers, you go ahead and give me your three least contract people. Cliff Alexander. Give me Nokovic. I don't even know how to say his name. I apologize, guys, if I said it wrong. And this guy. This honestly is way too many players. Way too many centers. Okay. What do you do with this? Okay, there we go. Alright. We're getting rid of players, guys. We're getting rid of players. Yeah, I'm going to have to release all these guys, but just trying. Alright, we got to get rid of Tyson Chandler. I don't care who we get. We got to get a team with a lot of cap. And that team is... I'm going to go with the Nuggets. Let's see the Nuggets. Because I don't know... The Nuggets don't have a lot of good players. I'm sorry to any Nuggets fans out there, but I mean, I'm just saying. Just, you can't really... I mean, come on. Oh, they're over the cap. Oh, my God. Let me unplug my phone so I can see your comments. This sucks. Bro, Chris, you should have made all centers on the team. Nah, I'm just going to get like 60 overalls and stuff. Because I want to actually kind of win a championship after I get... Oh, that's... No, they're not going to do that. Are you kidding me? I didn't even want to do that in the first place. Click the wrong player. Why not take you? I forgot to... Why did I even choose the Thunder? I knew they had a ton of money. And they're like cap. The Rockets don't have a lot, I think. Oh, I'm mistaken. Never mind, I forgot that they have some... Ryan Anderson is taking up like so much of their cap. The Nuggets have a ton of money. Brooklyn does not have a lot of money. Let me go grab you. Yes, look up. We got rid of Tyson Chandler. It's everyone below a million. All right, we gotta get rid of PJ Tucker, and then I'm gonna release everyone else except for Jimmy Butler. And then I gotta get a brand new team. Pistons. Will you do this? Okay. Thank you. Seriously? Alright. Alright, here's the roster, guys. Is everyone below a million? Just try to make sure. It's the wrong one. 3 million. Simbular. Alright, we're good. We're good, guys. Alright, here we go. Roster. Release to free agency. Yes. Release to free agency. Yes. Release to free agency. You have to have 13 people. Shit. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm assigned two free agents at the very bottom. Shooting guard, yeah. Join the team. Yep, come on. No. Here we go. I didn't want to do that. Alright, so here we go. Now I'm going to... Now I got my two players. Release you. Release you. Okay. Oh, I forgot we had Dragon Bender. Oh, what's going to suck? He has to go. Free agents. Alright, so we have a shooting guard and a power forward, so I need a center. Arl Barton. I don't even know how to say your name. But you're on a one-year deal, so why not? I might change that, though. I apologize, guys, because I want to keep these guys and trade them. CPU, just do whatever you want to my rosters. It's going to take so much longer now because I forgot that you actually have to do that. Alright, Dragon Bender. I apologize, but you got to go. It's for the challenge, I promise. It's for the challenge. I forgot, okay. Let's go get our guys real quick. Aerodoxin. Let's get the worst 13 people I could possibly get. Okay. So far, so good. Arsene, are you still there, my dude? Alright, so everyone's gotta go. You gotta go. How many more people have I got? Alright, Sim's right there. Okay, great. He's 6-7 overall. No one cares. Alright, so I got 4, 5, 6. We got 6 more people left to get. That means I gotta get 8 more free agents. Yep, I'm here. Alright. Bro, I'm the best GM ever. Look at me getting all these talented people. Bro, we're definitely gonna win a championship. I gotta try to rebuild this team, guys, so don't even worry. And Simbular is gonna be leading the way. Jason Capono. Okay, Cliff Alexander, you gotta go. Pat, gotta go. Pat, you gotta go. Pat, it's gotta go. Noah, it's gotta go. What in the world? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14. I'm getting rid of all my talent. All right, so I think that's it, guys. I think I can't sign anymore. All right, let's go get you on the team. Congratulations, you're a son. All right, so here's the team, guys. I know it's not as bad as I wanted it to be, but hey. Okay, everyone's bad, and so now this is where I have the fun. All right, guys. So this is the fun of my gym. All right, Simbilard, edit player. We're gonna make this guy the best player in the league. How? 99 overall. Everything's going 99. I told you guys at the very beginning, he's going to 99. He's going to lead this team to victory. I don't even care. His three ball's going to 99. We're going to have center shooting threes out here. His tendencies are all going to go up to 99. I mean, 100, whatever. He's going to have 99 everything. 99 everything. Draw foul. I don't even care. 99. Moving shot close. 99. Standing close. 99. Mid-range. 99. Oh, standing three. Is that in mid-range? 99. Three ball. 99. All right, let's make it 90. Let's make it somewhat chill. 95, three ball. Just because I want to make it somewhat realistic. So, I mean, why not? Ball control. He's going to be a point guard right here, too. He's going to be a point guard right here, guys. Getting a dishing assist and stuff. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to do that. No, bring all your stats back down. You're going to be good. You're going to be good with the ball, though. You're going to be decent with the ball. But you're passing. You're not going to be passing the ball. Trust me. No, we're doing the Kobe. You're going to be ball hog. 62. You're going to have a decent ball control. Trust me. All right, everything else is going up. 99 offense, rebounding, obviously. Saying dunk. 99. Alright, almost done with his offense. I gotta give him every single badge in the game except for volume shooter and stuff that will hurt his hurt him. Cause I gotta make him the best possible. I can't give him wild card. That badge sucks. He's gonna be a stealer right here. He's gonna be getting steals. He's right now he's a 90 overall. 91. 92. Alright. We haven't got to our look, he's gonna have 99 speed, guys. You ready for this, guys? He had like a 3.8. Look at this. 7.5 and has a 99 speed. 7.5, 99 acceleration. 7.5, 99 vertical. If any, are you watching this? Look at this. This dude's gonna be incredible. 99 strength. He's gonna be putting boys on the floor. Huh? Head durability. I'm not gonna do any of this because it's a waste of time. I'm also going to, I think I'm going to keep injuries on, I don't know, because I don't want Simbilar to get injured. I like him to develop the way that he should. 99, he's already 99 overall, fantastic. Emotions, 99. Potential's already 99, fantastic. Alright, his tendencies, all I'm really going to change is this. Change it to 90. Touches are going to go up to like about 85. 86, sorry. Roll and pop. Post up. It's going to go up really high. 60. Do whatever you want. Alright, looks good to me. Alright, we're good, guys. Alright, badges. Here we go. Alpha dog, yep. Road dog, yep. Prime, yep. Cool and collected. Closer, yep. Fierce competitor. Enforcer. Start a game. Well, I gotta do stuff. I gotta, like, get him good and stuff. Friendly. Legendary. You said you want to see the setup, so, I mean. This is gonna be all gold. I don't even care what it is. It's gonna be gold. He's gonna have Deadeye gold. Yo, what's up, man? y'all doing? Have a little funny stream here, you know, making Simbular a 99 overall and making everyone else on his team complete garbage. He's got a perimeter lockdown defender for some reason. He's having every single badge in the game possible, except for the badges that hurt him. I'm gonna give him max dollars too. Oh, there we go. All right, his contract, guys. He's gonna be earning a ton of money. 20 million a year, boys. Let's get it. 20 million, boys. Give him the big bucks. Let's go. I might like boost it. I'm just gonna keep it at 20. I don't know. I don't really see a reason why I would put any higher. You know what? I will. 25. That was gonna go up to 23. This is gonna go up to about 22.50 right there. Actually, no, I'm gonna go this way. 27.5. There we go. Alright, guys. Here is Simbular. I hope you guys enjoy him. Except the changes. Bam, boys! He's got an A+ 3 ball. Look at those stats real quick. Look at these stats. Holy crap. His basketball IQ is A for some reason. That makes no sense. Look at this. All 99 except for passing. Which is going to stay like that. But it doesn't matter. Look at all these. Wow, bruh. Alright. Just for the sake of Simbular, guys, I'm going to, where's that? Turn off injuries. My apologies. Alright, here we go. Alright, boys, ready to start simming this? Alright, no, actually, no. Let me fix the rosters. Bam, boys! No. Hold up. No. So after season one, guys, I am allowed to do whatever I want to this team. Simulate their date. Bam, boys. Alright, we're losing. We're actually losing. This is not looking good. Oh my god. 2-for-5. What an incredible record. Did I see Simbular score 41 points? Well, goddamn. He better win MVP, I swear. If he doesn't win MVP, I'm gonna be mad. I swear, bro. It's gonna be sad. It really will. Bro, can we actually make the playoffs with this team? Are you serious? Oh, then again, we're in the West, so I mean. Yeah, it starts in that. I gotta exit out of it and then come back to like this. Sim through date. Wait a second, hold up. Let me see how much he's averaging. 23 and 12? Okay. He took 11 shots. Okay. Alright, that's fair. Oh, actually, hold up. Negotiate. Up, Andrew Dawkins. Hell yeah! Yes, I'll make the trade. Hell yeah! We just got ourselves a new point guard, boys. Let's get him, ma. Devin Hester, boys, welcome to the squad. You're getting 26 minutes a game. I apologize. It's not me. It's not me. Okay, I didn't choose this. You chose it. You chose to make your team angry. How much is Sim averaging already? 58 points I saw. Oh my god, look at those stats. Wow, are you serious? This dude better win MVP. Wow. Wow. All right. Thanks for the trade offer, Mavericks. I'll take that. Hell yeah. Serious? I'll give her my first round pick. They're all generated rookies anyway. Oh my, Bruno Colabado. Heck yeah. Let's go. Bruno. Let's get it, Bruno. You get your chance on the team. Oh, get out of here, Justin Hamilton. Bruno starting. You could be backup. We could use a backup. Ah, trying to form big three here. Ah, where's he at? Where's he at? Where's Bruno at? Bruno Calabano. Hang on one second, guys. This dude right here, bro. This dude right here. Absolute sexy beast. This dude was 2 years away from being 2 years away. He could be a star. Just a matter of time. Just gotta wait. Right. Looks like we're actually not doing bad. Yeah, it lets me play, but I just want to get through the season so I can do trades and I mean, do stuff in the off season. Oh my God! What is up with these bad trades? Bruh! It's like, what? I'm not doing this on purpose, guys. I apologize. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be this easy. I seriously did not think this was gonna be this easy. What the heck? Bruh, three good trade offers in a row. Yeah, I remember you. Yeah. Bro, but Avery Bradley? What is up with this? Why are they offering me such good trades? It doesn't usually happen like this. I usually get terrible trades like, oh, I'll give you Kendall Marshall for Derrick Rose. Like, really? Of course you can take him. Duh. Obviously. It's a joke. It's obviously a joke. Alright, just wait until it gets the All-Star game, and then we're gonna start doing the magic. I'm gonna turn down the volume real quick. It's where we had the most fun here. Apologies, just waiting for this freaking thing to go faster. Why is it going so slow? Let's get to the All-Star break so I can see what the stats are looking like. I get the first season. Read my last comment. Yeah, I did. I read it. And I said something about it. I said, yeah, I remember. I remember you. Yes. Yeah. Sound good, I think. Alright, we're actually not doing that bad, which is surprising. That's weird. Why are we doing so good? That's not what I wanted to do. Like, some of these trade offers are ridiculously awesome. But if I can get some more of those, I mean, that'd be fantastic. Alright, now we're starting to lose. I can see, yeah, we're starting to lose now. Whoops. I messed up. Wait, did Simbular just say something about social media about him being an all-star? Doesn't matter. I don't care. Maybe Sim is just carrying this team like big time. I have no idea. Why are we doing so good? Like, oh my God, what is this? Why are these. Thank you, I'll take that. Yes. Heck yeah. I did read your last comment. I did. It says, do you remember me in Chaser0219? I remember. Why the heck is Avery Bradley coming off the bench? No. No. Wait, hold up. Why? So yeah, get off the bench. No. Avery Bradley's getting 31 minutes. Are you kidding me? Devin Harris, just disappointing. It really is. Caboclo, oh my god, 5 points a game. Really? How much is Sim getting? 35? God damn. Oh, going against the Warriors. Oh, they have KD too. Oh my god, we got killed. Oh my god. What is up with these trades, bruh? They just want my pick. I'll give you it. I'm getting auto-generated rookies. But look at this. Look at this, bruh. 148 points scored on us. That is crazy. We didn't get a lot of assists, but hey, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all. What the hell? Yeah, they killed us completely. Oh my god. Who's their starting center anyway? Is it Zaza Pachulia? I don't know. I can't even tell. Whatever. Maybe Arison Flopajow. Alright, so we're at the All-Star break, guys. Here is the standings. See if I can find it. Conference. Oh, we're not even close. But if you actually think about it, look how bad our team is, and look how good we're doing. Bruh, Sim is putting his team on his back. And Jared Jack is injured for some reason. Or he's not even... No, he hasn't even gotten to the lineup yet. Because we just got him. But some of these trades are, bro, they're just ridiculously good. But here's the stats for your team. So far, Sim BHULLAR... With 34 points a game, 15 rebounds, 4 assists, half a steal, and 2.7 blocks. Damn. Jared Jack would, well, he was on the team. Avery Bradley with 10 and 2 and 2. Yeah, that's not really good. Bruno Calabato. What the hell? 5.7? Oh my god, bruh. Bro, you better step up your game, I swear. That's what I should do next. I should do Bruno Calabar. Look at Sim! Let's get it. He's in the MVP race. Yes. And the Defensive Player of the Year. And most Jeremy Lin? What the heck? Hold up. Oh, yeah, I can see that. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. He went up 6 plus 6 assists. Nice. Good job, Jeremy Lin. Alright, well, we're not doing good, guys. And we're going to check out the award races. No, sorry. All-Stars. I know Sim made it. There's no way. There we go. Sim's right there. Look at that contract. Alright, we're going to Sim to the end of the season, guys. Adjust rosters, yes. Bruno, I'm going to give you some more minutes. I think my starting lineup's actually really good. I like my starting lineup. Alright, we're good. Let's do this. It's in the season. Sim to date. Oh my god. Actually, Second round. Alright, Infinity. I'll tell you how it ends, bro, because after I win a championship, I'm going to end the stream. Which is probably going to take a while, so I mean... You're still here, congratulations. But I've accepted every trade. And they've all been good. They've been great trades. Alright, we're gonna send in this season before I keep getting bombarded with trades. Who is this guy? 66, he's not gonna get any minutes. Alright. Get the Sims all the way to the very end of the season and see if we made the playoffs, which we probably didn't. I'm accepting every trade because they're all stupid trades for some reason. I don't know. I gotta find out. There's a reason why I'm getting such great trades. Maybe it's because I'm good. But now we got a backup point guard, which is fantastic. Get off here. Lose all your minutes because for absolutely no reason. We have 158 overall now on the team. And I'm not actually... mad about that. Look at this team. Look at the team I built since the team I had like 40 overalls, 50. And I made this decent of team without even going to free agency. I made a couple trades, yeah, but I mean, this team's actually not that bad, but I mean, look at our record. I thought I'd be doing way worse, like 4-50 or something like that. Like 4-78, I thought was our final record. We're 11th in the conference, is actually not that bad. Which we can improve on because obviously we got the money. Duh. I'm pretty sure. I can sign LeBron, maybe. I don't know. Cause I want to win a championship. Once I do, I'm done with the series. I might go back to back, but I mean, it's not really, I've already accomplished my goal. Also, getting Sim the MVP. That's also one of my other goals. Ah, season's over. And we actually didn't do that bad. LeBron is the MVP, unfortunately, because we had a bad record. D'Angelo Russell, Rookie of the Year. Duh. Giannis Antetokounmpo is the Sixth Man of the Year? Why is he not starting? Okay. Sim Bilar is the Defensive Player of the Year. Let's get it, man. Most improved is Jeremy Lin. Well deserved, even though Sim Bilar got 30 more points, got 15 more rebounds, got, like, I mean, come on. Steve Kerr is Head Coach of the Year. We did not make the playoffs, guys, unfortunately. See if Sim Bilar is the first all-team. And he's also on defense. We got any rookies? No, because we don't have any rookies on our team. Dude, this guy right here is going to be a superstar later on, guys. I promise you. I've seen some of his gameplays, bro. He's pretty nice. Check out his grades. Not bad. That should be way higher. That should be way higher. Some of the passes he throws are incredible. So we did not make the playoffs, guys, unfortunately. Which is, I was expecting that, obviously, you know. I was not expecting us to win. So, let's go ahead and sim the playoffs. And the Warriors won. Surprise, surprise. Kevin Durant, bro. That's going to be a tough team to beat. Steph Curry is the MVP. His first first Finals MVP. He can thank Andre Iguodala for the other one. But see, everyone who retired, hopefully no one on the Suns. Nope. Okay. Fantastic. Coaches. Oh, there's a lot compared. Randy Whitman. Really? Why'd he quit? Okay. Greg Popovich? Greg Popovich? God dang it, man. I was going to sign him, too, in the offseason. God, man. Well, he's a Hall of Famer, so it's all good. All right, Paul Pierce and stuff like that. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, yeah, it's the exact same thing every year. Similar lead. All right, draft lottery. I don't have any picks. I forgot. I can't skip it, either. It won't let me skip it. Look, I'm pressing all the buttons. Yeah. Celtics get the 14th pick. Yeah, fantastic. If you hear me butt smashing, it's me trying to get through this. Because I don't want you guys to get bored out. I didn't even mean to click this. I knew we didn't have a pick. Come on, bruh. We're having a good stream so far. Yeah. It's 12 o'clock, so I mean, I'm not surprised that there's not a lot of people in this room. Come on, I'm trying to hurry. There's no Suns. I know there's no many Suns. They're all generated rookies. Why would I want them? I forgot to pick the wrong. I picked the wrong draft class. So I mean, I picked the wrong option. I clicked too fast, and then I'm like, oh crap! I picked the wrong ones. Yeah, it comes down to Hawks and 76ers? Hawks? Wait, the Hawks did bad? 76ers obviously got the first pick. Congratulations. And that concludes. Go kill yourself. Alright, staff signing. Holy crap, we have no coach. Steve Kerr! 4, yes. He's not going to accept my offer. You know what? I don't even care. We'll go ahead and send to the NBA draft. They'll go ahead and select my coaches already. Okay, I don't even have any picks. Look, I don't have any picks. Wait, hold up. Get out of the way. Look at that. We have the 8th pick, but I mean, second round? Are you serious? Let's go to team player options, because the NBA draft doesn't really matter, because I had no one in there. You all accepted. Fantastic. LeBron declined. CJ McCollum accepted. Well, he asked us for way too much money anyway, so it doesn't matter. Andrew Wiggins accepted. Well, actually, his team accepted, sorry. Yeah, they're all team. This free agency's ass. Yeah, this free agency is booty. LeBron's the only one. Everyone else is freaking trash in this free agency. Qualifying offers, no one. Alright. My free agents. Oh, you guys, you can all test free agency. I don't even care. Wait, how much money do I have to spend? 13 million? Oh, yeah, because the guys are released. Shit, they're gonna kill me. I don't even know if that's the reason, but. Alright, I'm going all out for LeBron. The cap should have went up, so I mean. If I don't get him, it's all good. Negotiate a contract. Oh my god. LeBron. It's been a long day, bro. Without you, my friend. Hello.
Wait. Not lagging out. I have a G spawner.
All right.
Freaking G's. Did it on solo like you, but you know what happened to Noah J? Where when you couldn't shoot the Tokyo?
What happened?
That happened to me on solo, so I couldn't beat it. So I just did it with a bunch of friends, and we did it.
Yay.
Have you done the GK Easter egg yet?
Got close, but I'm not even trying it anymore. I mean, I've literally given up. Terrence Ross, science guy, yep. Alright, 1 second. Alright, chat, you guys ready to see the player progressions? I only signed one player in the entire free agency because apparently I don't have any money. But look, there's a the boost everyone got. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Alright, here we go. New season. We'll see if we can do better. No one cares about our Summer League team. And 1 second, Mel. Alright. Here we go, guys. Are y'all boys ready for the next season? Oh my god, why can I not move my controller? Oh. Okay. Alright, let's pull a trade. I'm gonna pull a trigger real quick on this one. Milwaukee, where they at? What is Thon Maker? 75? Okay. What's our guy? Where are we at? Where the Suns, yeah. Andre, alright, I think we're gonna roll this team. I know they're not great. But who cares? Who cares? Alright, Dwight Powell, you can get the sixth man of the year, but I mean, you gotta work. Ty Lawson? Why would it. Bro, I don't want him on my team, but okay. We'll take it. Alright. We gotta win a championship with this guy. I'm gonna try to find a trade that I can pull off here that will get me a good point guard. Who should I do, guys? I don't want Eric Bledsoe back. Giannis is a point guard now? Okay. His playmaking is A-. Alright. 6'11 point guard, that's unstoppable. Brian Knight's on the Milwaukee again. Let's see if I can get him real quick. Nope. They don't care. They didn't let me have a chance. Dennis Schroeder? Nope. Who else can I pull a trigger on? I don't want Sean Livingston. No. Nope. Dante X? Nah. He's not going to develop like I want him to. Darren Collinson? Probably not. Yep, I knew it. That was expected. D. Rose? Nah, I'm not going to get him. 21 million? Heck no. Heck no. Serious? Timmy Frazier, I don't know how to say his name. I'm looking, guys. I'm looking for some point guards to get. Alfred Payton? Okay. Avery Bradley. And Jared Jack. Evan Fournier. This trade's actually pretty good. I like this trade. Let's do it. I don't really care, guys. I just want to win. I think this is a good idea. Yeah, it's a good idea because this dude is a lights out shooter. He can shoot the ball. Yeah, it doesn't have great defense, but I mean, I'm getting Alfred Payton, bro. He's alright. He's pretty. I mean, sorry, not Alfred Payton, The Weeknd. I'm getting The Weeknd on my team, bro. He can sing in the locker room, get everyone hyped up. This starting lineup is a dream. Let's see if my bench is good. Devin Harris will be playing shooting guard. What's your stats? You can play small forward. You can obviously play power forward. And actually, small forward, power forward, center. Yeah, that seems good. All right, here we go, boys. I think I had a decent trade there. I'm gonna go ahead and sim to the All-Star break and see how we do. Hopefully, we can do good. Hopefully, get some wins. And looks like so far so good. I like it. I like this. Okay, 3-1. Alright, 4-1. Like it. Come on. Oh, we beat the Cavs? Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh, I didn't even see who LeBron signed with. God dang it. Hold up. My apologies, guys. I didn't even show you where everyone went. My apologies. Sim Bilar's right there. You know our team if you've seen it already. Russell Westbrook, Victor. Yeah, John Henson went there. Okay. Enes Kanter. Yeah, Terrence Ross. Oh, yeah. I lost a chance to get him in free agency. He can go kill himself. This team looks about the same except for this guy, which I think they drafted. Yeah, they drafted him. They got Jordan Hill, I mean. But Tiago Splitter, Tyson Chandler, that's about it. Danny Green, they got him. All I want to find out is I got to find out where LeBron went. Steph Curry, yeah, they're still together. I thought Draymond Green wasn't on the team anymore. I'm like, where'd he go? That team looks nice. Trey Burke's on the team now. Sean Gilpatrick, good luck on losing like we are this season. We're good at taking L's. Where is, what's his face? Thon Maker, 5 points, 4 rebounds. Not bad. For playing like 2 minutes a game. Robin Lopez, he was from the Derrick Rose trade. I know him from there. Yeah, he was drafted last year. Rondo, yeah, signed with the Bulls. How's Dwayne Wade doing? 13.2? Alright, 34 years old. I forgot Dwayne Wade was on there. They got, No, I thought that was Reggie Jackson. I was about to say, God dang. Dude, like, they got some, like, the Warriors got some competition. But, nope, that's like 5'10 for rookie. I mean, from 2013. Never heard of him, but let's see. What is that? His badges are, alright, they're good. Volume Shooter. Oh, good luck with that, bro. Volume Shooter is the worst badge in the entire game, so good luck. The Celtics looking pretty good. Lance Stephenson? Alright. Yeah, LeBron usually signs with the Celtics or Lakers, which is kind of weird. You ask me. Wait, the Cavs? Yeah, LeBron's on the Cavs more, so he went somewhere. I guarantee you guys, he went to Lakers. I'm gonna put money on it. He went to the Los Angeles Lakers. I'm gonna go ahead and go show you right now. No one shook on, no one shook hands, no one shook anything on it. So I don't owe you guys anything. Oh wait, hold up. Nicholas Batum? Wow, really? Why is he getting that money? He's not worth the money. Oh my God, bro. Look at his averages. 19 points. Okay. All right, he shut me up there. All right. But in real life, he did not deserve a max contract. Not like half the people in the draft in there did not deserve max contracts. I'm just saying. I'm looking for LeBron. Don't tell me he went to the Magic. Okay. He didn't go to Mavs. Oh, yeah, Steph Curry. Why is he shooting guard, though? He plays point guard. Okay. How long have we been streaming for? 46 minutes? He didn't go here. That's a good thing. Where did LeBron go? Rudy Gay. I don't know where LeBron went. He has to be up here in a minute. He didn't go to Toronto, really? Dalek, he went to the freaking Rockets? Why did he go to the Rockets? That's the first time I've ever seen LeBron go to the Rockets. It's usually Lakers, Celtics, maybe Sixers, but like the Rockets? Really? Why? Maybe James Harden, but I mean, like, come on, what's his contract? I offer you. Oh, yeah, never mind. But, like, look at this. Can't. A minus. Alright. I was about to say, they can't really shoot the three as well. It's good. It's gonna be a bad team, somewhat. Alright. Now we found LeBron. Alright, let's go ahead and we went with all teams. Send to All-Star. Why'd he go to the Rockets? What's up, Adidas? How's it going, bro? What's up on this late night of streaming right now? What is up, my dude? Basically, don't know what we're doing the BHULLAR. Like, what if he was like the best player in the entire league? And just seeing if we can win a championship with him leading the team to like a yeah. Marvin Lewis and Roy Hibbert. This is actually not that bad of a trade. Hmm. 29. What's your potential? That's what that looks like. Yep. I'll make sure. Yep. Go ahead. And goodbye. A C plus potential. Get out of here. Get out of here with that, bro. Come on. How well is Sim doing right now? 34 points per game. Yeah, sure, Diaz. Actually, tomorrow I'm gonna be doing a park with randoms or subscribers. And if you, I mean, if that's when you want to do it, then you can hop on the park and we can play. But I mean, if you want to play later, like before that, then you can. It's up to you. All right. Yeah. Let me go ahead and keep sending, because that was a great trade they offered me. That was a great trade. Hopefully we can make the playoffs. Looks like we're doing really good for some reason. Oh, I jinxed it somewhat, because we lost two games straight. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh my God, what happened? We better win against Brooklyn. Pelicans? Pelicans? We lost to the Pelicans? We lost to the Lake. Oh, wait. The Lakers? Oh, you got in early July? Oh man, I got it whenever it came out, whenever like the game was released, like in September last year. That's when I got it. Our team's actually not looking that bad. We just need a small forward. Bruno can play backup because he's not doing anything. Unless he is, and I have no idea about it. Let's look. Oh wow. Never mind. Oh, what's his tendency to shoot? 43? Oh, I gotta fix that quick. That's gonna ruin his stats. Hold up a second, guys. I gotta fix his tendencies. It's not cheating somewhat. It's just, it's gonna help him out a little bit. Just kind of. Don't hate me for it, please. What's the difference between my GM and my league? My GM has cutscenes in it. In my league, you can customize your guys and make them like 9 overall, 25 overall, stuff like that. You can like do whatever you want, basically. Like, I can make this whole team 99 overalls, like every single person. That'd be stupid. That'd be dumb. I made a Simbular 99 overall, and I made everyone else garbage. And I built the team up. What's up, Chase? Chase, how you doing, bro? I'm still getting amazing offers. It's hilarious. But Amari Stoudemire is like 60 years old, so I'm not gonna take that trade. Bruno's he's pretty young. I want him on the team. Again, guys, if you haven't hit the like button, go ahead and hit the like button. It'd be much appreciated. See if I can get this team to win the championship. Don't want Troy Daniels. Hold up a second. This guy's like a 95 three ball, am I right? Yep, you're on the team. Congratulations. Welcome to the team, bro. Wow. Dude, that dude's an absolute stud. 42 minutes a game? What happened to your points? You were averaging like 34 points a second ago. Oh, my GM, my league is way better than my GM. My league is so much better in my opinion. It's really, I like it. Cause you can do whatever you want basically to your team. You can do like challenges and stuff. My team, you can't really do much of that. Like, I can make this a series, like pick different players, make them 99, make everyone else trash, and try to build a team and see how well you can make them. Oh, I'm gonna climb that because I don't want to lose my first round. All right, so far so good. 8% left on my phone. I wouldn't say it's the worst, but I mean, it's kind of useless because my league is kind of better. Don't really want to get my first round pickup. Actually, no. I should have probably done that trade. Yeah, I should have probably done that trade. Man, what am I thinking? The Warriors are gonna lose? Frank Kaminsky? I don't know. He has. I don't. No, I'm not gonna do it. Decline trade. Because Bruno has 3.5 stars, bro. I can't let him go. Go and check out the stats so far for everyone. Simbularis is gonna kill it every night. Marvin Lewis is actually doing pretty well. Mo Williams, I had no idea how I got him. I don't know if I did or not. You gotta correct me. Tell me if I did, because I have no idea. Alfred Payton? What the hell? Sorry, the weekend? What are you doing the weekend, bro? You only get 7 points a game? Yeah, an 8 assists. Fantastic. I mean, come on now. You can do better than that. Come on. Come on, man. Freaking third string point guard. I mean, your backup is getting way more points than you are. But hey, we're playing team basketball, which is cool. Let's see what standings I am in the conference. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 in the conference. All right, make the playoffs this year. Sim through date. 55 minutes. I told you I'm not giving up, Bruno. That's it. Give me a different trade. Nah. Alright. I think that's it. With trades, yeah, the trade deadline's here. Nope. I don't care. I'll just run with this team and hopefully we can make a playoff run. If we win a championship, guys, this is ridiculous. That's ridiculous. I'm not even surprised if we don't get past the first round. Because I'm surprised we're actually on a winning record right now. But I don't think I'm gonna end the video until I win a championship. Alright, we're almost at the end of the season right here. We're gonna make the playoffs, second seed in the conference. Dang. We're killing it. I can say all the crap I want now because we've already made it. We've already done my goal. Yes, let's get it, Simbular. Simbular's the MVP. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Let's get it. Sixth man of the year is. Why is he the. Okay. Simbular's defense player of the year. Most improved is Tony Roten. No idea why. Steve Kerr is the coach of the year. Okay. All right. Looking good. Simbular's the first team. All right, we are. How is Devin Booker doing? I had no idea. Where did I trade him to? Where's Player Finder? I can't look at that. Oh crap! This free agency is gonna be sick. Karl Anthony Towns, I gotta go after Karl. I'm 18 million in debt. How? What? Evan Fournier, I gotta get rid of him. He's taking so much money up. Oh, freak. Alright, no. Alright, simulate a game. How? We lost at home? Okay, we got that one. Alright, come on. Oh my god, come on. No. I don't want to simcast. No. We'll do that whenever we're elimination games. Shit. We better not lose them. We're the second seed. This is fucked up. If I gotta jump in, I gotta jump in. Come on, man. We gonna lose the Rockets? LeBron? I know LeBron's here. But I mean, like, come on. We're the second seed in the conference. We're the second seed in the conference. We're the second seed in the conference. Take it home. Take the victory. Come on. Pack the bags. No! This is bull. No. We won. Okay, I don't even know. I accidentally messed up, guys. Apologize. But, come on. How did we lose? Now we're down like 3 games to 1. Are you tired? Yeah, you're tired. Get out then. Let Terrence play. Terrence is fresh and nice. Let's get him in. Marvin, you can enjoy your time on the bench because I don't need tired players right here. Hopefully that works. If we lose, bro, I'm gonna be mad. But if we beat the Rockets, that'd be crazy. Like, we're the second seed of the conference. We better make this like the conference finals. Like, come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on. Come on. Pull it out. Pull it out. Pull it out. Let's get it, bro. We're forcing a game seven. That's what I like to see. Let's get it. We have everyone except for these two guys are waiting. Clearly, oh yeah, I forgot LeBron's gone. But look at the team real quick. I'm gonna show you guys what we're going up against. Look at this. LeBron James, James Harden, Joakim Noah, which he has an F inside scoring, which is horrible. Michael Beasley, Clint Kimbella, Patrick Beverley, Trevor Ariza, Gary Neal, Trevor Booker. Like, this team is pretty good. I'm looking for Devin Booker so I can see how he's doing on his new team, wherever he went. Where's Devin Booker at, bro? Where would I put him? Huh. I would search up his name, but I can't. Which sucks. Oh, is that him? Nope. I will look at later. We'll look later. I forgot the team I traded him to. I was seeing how he's doing. Simcast. Alright, game 7, guys. Everyone, cross your fingers and hope that we pull this out. I'm not even gonna look. Alright, I'm gonna count to 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We won! Let's get it! How do we beat LeBron and James Harden? We were down 3-1. You gotta understand that. We were down 3-1. And we came back. With this team. With horrible Alfred Payton looking like the Weeknd. LeBron went 3-10 for 9 points. Come on, LeBron. Step up your game. That's what happens when you play with James Harden. Oh my god, that felt good. Alright, well, the Knicks are in the second round. Okay, Portland's here. See who Portland's got. Portland Trailblazers. See, 1 hour and a minute left. I mean, an hour and a minute so far we've streamed. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to charge my phone because I brought it out because I thought if Finney was gonna start chatting, but he left. I'll be right back. Alright, Portland Trailblazers, see where they at. Portland Trail. Where would I trail? They're right here. Damian Lillard, CJ McCollum. Alright, this team should be pretty good. They're pretty good. They look nice. They got a pretty balanced squad. But we should beat them? Are we gonna lose both games at home? Are you serious? Are you kidding me? Okay, we won. Alright, good. I was about to say, if we lost, I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Come on. You got this. Come on, let's take one at home. They took one from us, so we're gonna take one from them. Come on. Let's get this win. Bring it back. Have a good third quarter. There you go. Good third quarter. All right, let's get a good fourth one. That's not the way. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Let's get it, bro. Every time I send cast, we win. Alfred Payton the double-double. Good job, Alfred. Doing nothing but getting assists and rebounds. That's what you do at the weekend. I keep forgetting to call him that. It's funny. Hello, I've been looking for at random YouTube channels that were playing 2K. Oh, what's up? What's up, man? Oh, we won. Nice. 3-1 in the series. Yeah, bro, I'm just doing some, I usually play Park, but I was just trying to do something funny. Like, Simbidard, I was trying to make him, like, the best player in the league. I made him 9-9 overall. And I made everyone else in, like 2 seasons ago trash. And I built this team. So we can hopefully win a championship. And I don't even know how we're still in this. This is crazy. Nothing much. Bro, hope you enjoy your stay. And hope you watch some more. Because, you know, I got more stuff coming out tomorrow. It's going to be Park with Randoms. I'm going to be running with some randoms. And hopefully I can get some wins. We lost. Fuck. Send me the next game. We should win this game. They went on a 10-0 start. God damn. Is this game 6? Come on, close out the series. We're getting blown out. No. Come on, come back. Oh, can you add me, friend? Give me. Can you? Yeah, I'll add you. What's up? But we're about to lose? We had 3-1 lead. Don't be the Thunder. Please don't be the Oklahoma State Thunder. Please. I don't want to choke like him. Oh my, I swear, if we lose this game, I'm done. I will sub. Thanks, my bro. Appreciate it. Really do. I'm sorry I'm not paying attention. I'm just trying to see if we can. We won. All right. It doesn't matter. We won. All right. Yeah, I'll add you. Simbular came up clutch. We're in the semi-final. We're in the conference finals with this team. Simbular is back, must be hurting because he is carrying this team. Let's go all the way. Let's go all the way. Can I, oh, I gotta send him the current round. I already have him as a friend. Yeah, I think I had him. Let me look real quick to confirm it. Oops, that's the wrong thing. Chaser. Where's he at? He's offline. Oh, I guess I don't. Alright, well. Yeah, I'll add him. I thought I did, but. Yeah, it's like. Let me take a screenshot of this so I can add him later. After stream. Alright. I'll add him. Simcast. Alright, I'm not expecting us to win this conference, guys. I'm not even expecting us close to win this. So, I mean, if we lose, I'm not mad. But, hopefully we can put a fight up. We can hopefully take it to 7 games. We lost. Oh my god, bro, we're getting fucked. A lot of people say I sound like him. Alright. That's all cool. It's all good. God, bro, I hope we don't get swept. I swear. If we get swept, I'm gonna be mad. Come on, don't lose. 41 points in the second? I'm done. We got blown out again. We got blown out again. Oh my god, come on. Great. We about to get swept? Are we about to get swept by the oh my, no, Steph Curry, please go cold. Kevin Durant, just break your arm. I don't know. Do something. Draymond Green, kick someone in the nuts and get suspended. Fuck, we got no, we got swept. They just put us on the ground and just got a broom and start sweeping us. Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Come on. Frick, bro. Alright, I accepted your friend request through my phone, so it should be good. 5%. Great. Crap, 1 second. Alright, guys, well, I'm not gonna be reading comments for a little bit because my phone's over there. And I gotta make sure it's charging good. Just send the rest of the ground. The Warriors won. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Go kill yourself, Kevin Durant. Yep, Kevin Durant's MVP. Yep, cool. Fantastic. Kevin Garnett retired. All these guys retired. No one from the Suns, hopefully. Doesn't look like it. Wait. Pablo Prigioni. Yeah, he's 40. Get out of here. No one wants you. Wait, why are you retiring at 20? You have a bright future. What are y'all doing? Why are you retiring at 21? That's kind of stupid, but all right. Dwayne Casey. All right, cool. Kevin Garnett's the only one that's going to Hall of Fame. Fantastic draft lottery. Blah 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 blah. Skip all that. I don't even care. I don't have any NBA. I don't have any draft picks, so it doesn't matter. And they're honorary rookies, so I wouldn't care if my team actually did pick someone. But Alfred Payton accepted, fantastic. Kevin Garnett, Kevin Durant accepted, but Chris Paul did not. Neither did Blake Griffin. And I think I have money this year. I do not. I don't have money. I'm broke. Frick. Okay. Evan Fournier, bro, he's just killing me. Terrence Ross, thank you very much for signing with the team, blah, blah, blah. Roy Hibbert, you can walk. You can all walk. Except, no, you can all walk. Have a good day. Bye. I don't even want you in the team no more. You guys are all trash anyway. Alright, Chase. Alright. Alright, I think I can still see the comments, but it's gonna be a little harder. Alright, we're 5 million in debts. I mean, over the cap. So I don't think I can even sign Chris Paul. And Blake Griffin somehow got already picked up. How the hell did he already get picked up? Wait, hold up a second. Hold up, hold up. How much has Chris Paul gotten? Bro, he... Look at his interest. He's not even interested in that. Can I sign anybody? Like, anyone good? What do I need? We have a point guard in Alfred. We have a shooting guard in Evan. We don't have a small forward. That's what I gotta go after. Power forward. We need a power forward and small forward. So let me go after a small forward real quickly. Wait, hold it. Paul Millsap signed back. Yeah, go get yourself. Small forwards. Otto Porter. Eh, why not? Is he young? Oh, I see this guy right here. Joe Ingles. His defense is bad. I want a good defender. Let's go with this guy, Otto Porter. Negotiate. I don't even got enough money for you. Neither do I got for you, CJ. I got enough money for you, okay. Am I your best offer? No, I'm not. Frick, man. Is he gonna accept it? Yeah, I'll accept it. Yeah, go back to the Indiana Pacers. I don't even care about you. I am a All-Star 1. Nice. Alright, I can't re-sign anyone else, so I mean. Yeah, go ahead and auto-select my guys. I don't care. Kyle Lowry went to the Nets? That's a stupid idea. Marvin Williams got bad. No one cares about Marvin, though. I think I gotta pull off a big trade, guys, at the end of yeah, because I gotta get rid of Evan Fournier. I don't even know how to say his name. But I gotta get rid of him, guys, and the reason why is because $17 million, bro. I could have signed someone good. Untapped potential. I'm gonna give it. No, Bruno's already got 99. Alfred. How old is he? 23? Fournier. I wanna get rid of him. Which will give him more value, so. Get rid of him. Untapped potential. Peyton. Who's young? Troy? 26? Nope, you're old. Alfred, I'm gonna give it to Alfred. Advance to next season. Sorry for typing so much, but I can invite you to a party. Nah, that's good, bro. You can type. Yeah, it's fine. I'll type. You type in the chat. I prefer that. Alfred Payton looking like a freaking out weekend. I said it like 20 times, but it doesn't matter. Because he does. It's true. Y'all know it. I know it. Sky right there. Alright. Evan Fournier, can you give me something? What can you give me? What the hell is all this trade? Look at the... What in the hell? What are these Let me come back. What the hell? $18 million a year for this guy? Are you on some drugs, Knicks? Are you on some drugs? Why would you give him 18 million a year? He's a 75 overall. Jordan Clarkson. The defense. 25. Surge. Eh. Harrison Barnes. Nope. Not that contract. Tony Flopper. Nah. Alright, I'm tied between the Derek Favors. I want to see how old Derek Favors is. 26. We're doing this right. Yep, we're doing it. Bam! We just got a superstar. I mean, sorry, an all-star power forward. Right next to my boy, Simbiar. Look at his stats. Looks pretty nice. He's 26 years old. He's got some room to develop. Bruno's developing pretty well. I like it. You know, probably not going to be a good defender for a little bit, but I mean, who cares? Our lineup's not looking bad, but it's not looking good. So I got to go find a small forward. I gotta get a new shooting guard. So I gotta get some wing players. Because my big men are good. And my point guard is decent. So I just need... I mean, yeah, Marvin's pretty good. So I just gotta get some wings. So guys can shoot the three. And who other than my man? Actually, no. Hold up. Hey, Troy Daniels. What is his stats? He can shoot. 96-3. This is what I'm gonna do. You can go ahead and sit on the bench. And Troy's gonna get minutes. And this is what I'm gonna do right here. 10 man rotation. We got Billy Donovan as our coach. Nice. Are you making a My Park video tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah, I'm making a My Park video tomorrow. It's going to be fun. Hope you guys will like it because it's going to be something cool. And I might be running some randoms. If you do come to the park, you are allowed to hit me up and play. But I'm not going to play it the whole entire time with you. Let's play a couple games. Because I want to play with everyone that I can. Because I want to give everyone a fair chance to play with me. A minus. All right. I think I'm starting to... Wait, is there any free agents that I can pick up maybe? We got $5 million off our hands, so I mean, if anyone wants to join, nope. Okay. I gotta get the season over with. Let's go ahead and sim it all the way. Sim through date. Let's go. Come on, just get the season over with. I want to get the championship that I need to get this thing over with. This might be my last season, my last season on this real quick, guys. And, yeah, because I might just do 3 seasons every time. Because I don't want to be doing like 16 seasons and finally get a championship. Because that's going to be like a 5-hour stream. I have time for that, but I don't think you guys want to watch that. Me just messing up over and over and over. We didn't even do that bad last year. We got to the conference finals. And I got the exact same team, but added more players. So hopefully I can keep going and we can get the finals this year. Come on. Oh, what's this trade? Ty Lawson for Marcus. Nope. Freaking AJ, dude. If you saw the guy on social media, his hairline looking freaking messed up as hell. I probably should have put that to like the standings, something like that, instead of social media, because no one cares about that crap. Bruno for Jason Richardson and Jeremy Lin. Hold up a second. I mean, Josh Richardson. A plus 3 ball? B potential. Am I about to give up Bruno? This is tough. This is a beast trade. How old is this guy? 24? I don't want to get rid of Bruno. How about this? No. You stay in the trade. I don't want you. How about I give you Marvin Williams? And I'll throw in a first round pick. 9 million over the cap. Okay. I'll take a big con off your hands. What in the hell? Why would you pay him 28 million? How much is 13 million? Yeah, I can't trade you. Freaking Ty Lawson? Could this work? Come on. Like, I gave a player with high how is that way over? Come on. Josh Hamilton? They won't accept this. A counter offer? Hell yeah. We got Josh Richardson, guys. That was a good trade. Bam. And we kept Bruno as well. Don't even care if I lost bench. I got Jeremy Lin too. He's a beast. He won the most improved player of the year. So why not? Ty Lawson, I'm probably going to trade you. First of all, I'm start off with giving you absolutely no minutes. And giving them this man right here. Giving them to Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. And I'm going to trade you. Rhyme accidentally. Macdell Nova. Basically a shooting guard. Alright, point guard for shooting guard, and I'm fine. Ooh. No. Troy Daniels? Nope. I saw Troy Daniels in the offer, and I'm like, nope, not even close. Nope, never. I would never put Troy Daniels in there. Tim Hardaway Jr. It's actually interesting. His defense is awful. Never mind. Joe Ingles? Can shoot, but that's it. Ooh. Don't want him back. No defense. George Hill? No, he's old. Nick Stauskas? Actually, not that bad of a trade if I think about it. We'll come back to that one. Al Jefferson. Now this is a good. This is an interesting trade. You know, I might do this one. I might do Al Jefferson. And the reason why, guys, is because I'm trying to win right now. I'm not gonna win far time from now. I'm trying to win right now. And your stats, I don't care. Welcome to the team. I had to get rid of Ty Lawson. That was the main goal right there. Bam. Alfred Payne's to 79 now for some reason. I got some. Look at this. Look at our bench now. It looks nice. Alright, so now I gotta start simming some more games so that my players will start their overalls will go back up. Because now they're scared that they're gonna get traded. I know some of the trades are hilarious. The injuries are hilarious. It's like, breaking news, Mike Conley broke his leg while trying to show his kid how to use a bike or something like that. I don't know. That's a bad trade. Are you serious? Heck no, I'm not doing that. Why would I give my starting point guard up for a worse or a point guard? And only get a first round pick. I'm not even going to use it. I'm trying to win right now. I'm not trying to win later on. This is my last season. I got to go all out. Bruno, no. And Troy Daniels. Those are both the guys I love. Hell no. No. Oh, Pat's in the dunk contest? He's on my team too, so. Alright, cool. Go ahead and win it. Even though I'm not even going to watch. Because I really. Oh! What? I didn't even hesitate. What are you doing, Detroit? Why would you do that? Are you serious? You just gave me, you gave me Reggie Jackson, and all you want is Alfred? Basically, that's how the trade went. Oh my god, bro. A7, this team is looking nice. We better win a championship now. Look at our bench. Looking pretty good. I made this team out of 60s and 50s and Simular. That's it. Let's get it, bro. Why would they offer me Reggie Jackson? I didn't expect that. That changed everything. Thank you for helping me try to win a championship now. I don't know why our record's so bad. What the hell? We lost to the Magic? We lost to the Lakers? Oh my god, no. Oh my, come on. We better make the playoffs. Okay. Come on, beat the Mavs, okay. Beat the Pelicans. There you go. Beat the Knicks. Beat the Wizards. Come on. Come on, man. Fourth seed, come on, keep it like that. Okay, I like this winning streak that we're going. Freaking jinxed it. Seemblard. Nope, it's Kevin Durant. Okay. Rookie of the year? He only scored 6 points and 7-8 rebounds. Okay. Shot 33%, alright. Sixth man of the year. Pretty okay. Seemblard didn't win it, damn it. Most approved, no one cares. And the Minnesota Timberwolves with a 16-20. Bro, Andrew Wiggins. I'm telling you, man, Andrew Wiggins is and Karl-Anthony Towns, bro. They developed into monsters. Everyone better watch out. They ain't no joke. Oh, Kemba Walker? On the All-NBA first team? 22-8-4? Really? I know point guards are way better. Okay. Where are we at? We're in Portland. Come on, let's win this. How long am I streaming for? An hour 26. It's going to be longer if we don't win. Come on. Win this. It's the last year for us to win this championship. I want to win. Come on. Take the game. No. No, 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 no. No, they're coming back. Wait, we won. All right. That was close. Bruno came out big. Good job, Bruno. When you get an offer, a trade for Seth Curry, but they want Derrick Rose. Oh, we lost! We lost! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Come on. We better not lose. We better not lose on the road. We lost. Fuck. Come on. Don't lose. Don't lose. Don't lose. No, we're going down 3-1. Oh my gosh. Come on. We better not lose to the Portland Trailblazers. To the Portland Trailblazers. Come on. The Portland Trailblazers. Drop my phone. You know how bad this team is? Wheel up! It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. Are you serious? Oh my god. Wow, and the Golden State Warriors won. And the 76ers got to the finals? I apologize, guys. I could not get the win. Unfortunately, we lost in the first round, 6 games. Kevin Durant wins the finals MVP. Here's the guys who retired. And, yeah, guys, I think I'm going to end the video. Cause I don't want this video to be too long, and I know it's kind of, I don't really want to have season after season after season just failing. But sad day, guys. Sad day. Bro, how did we lose to Portland in the first round? Oh my god, we should have won the championship. No, I don't want you. Alright. If I get Paul George, I'll play another season. That's what's gonna happen. Which I really don't want. Derek Favors? Fuck you then. Jason Richardson? Fuck you. Bruno. Nope, no. I'll offer everyone a contract. Except for you. Free agents. Glenn, what did you do last year for me? Nope, sorry. You ain't gonna be my team, bro. Apologize, but I don't. Paul George is here. DeAndre Jordan. Don't got the money. Derek Favors, can I resign you? You got bird rights. Zach LaVine? Don't got the money. How? Alfred, can I get him back? Nope. Small forwards. Rudy Gay, what is he gonna ask for? 10 million? Nope. Alright, I can offer you that. Avery Bradley, nope, doesn't want this. I got Burr rights on you, Josh Richardson. See if he will not accept it. Derek Favors accepted, great. TJ, Josh Richardson, I got money on you. Alright, I think that's it. Alright, cool. Restricted fee, okay, he accepted my qualifying offer, great. Good, we kept him because I don't want to lose Bruno Calabano. Calabango. What is this three ball? 90? He's actually proven really well. But not as well as I thought he would be. He's 22 years old and hasn't been done much. He did 15 points last season, which is pretty good. But, I mean, it's not KD level. What'd you do? Oh, you didn't play a minute. Well, that's why. I'm trying to add more value to these guys so I can use them as trade assets. Should I try to trade for a big guy? Like, I don't know. Al Jefferson. How old are you? You are 33. Jason Richardson, bad G potential. Because we need more potential on the team, Jeremy Lin. Bruno, actually. No, I don't think I'm doing another season, guys. I don't think I am. I don't know, I just want to see if I can get a big trade, and if I do, then I'll start. I have 13. Oh, fuck. Yeah, go inside players for me. I don't even care. What's my team looking like? And my team looks fine. It's fine. Don't even care what my team looks like. Alright, we're gonna try to pull off the biggest trade of this video. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Chill. I'm trying to see if I can get any big guys. Like any big names. Has a white side? Oh, I can actually. Yo! Do I want? Should I make the trade, guys? Should I make the trade? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Let's get it, man! Yes, let's get it. You can play the power forward. As Hassan Whiteside. You and Simba are getting 40 minutes. Bro, I'm so hyped for this team next year. Looking nice. Alright. Oh my. No. I want to have it's on Wi-Fi starting. Yeah, stupid. Yeah, what are you doing, computer? All right, see if I can make another big trade. Cause I got has this on. See if I can get rid of Big Al Jefferson for someone that's good. Marcus Smart, Michael Kidd Gilchrist, J.R. Jordan Hill, Clarkson. Kenneth Fareed. He's like 28 now. Like this guy. I'm gonna do it. Where is he at? Bam. Bam. We just got Jordan Clarkson on the team. Boys, let's get hyped. This is gonna be annoying. Just switching back and forth. Give the starters a lot more minutes. No, you're the sixth man. Terrence, you're getting 16. You're gonna get 16. 24 and now 33 is about good and 30. Alright, we look nice. Alright, Sims the rest of the season. Bam, let's go. Come on. Make season go by quickly. I don't want to do anything. I just want to just let the season sim out. Nope. That's a bad trade. We better win, I swear. We better win the finals. If we don't even make the playoffs, I'm gonna be pissed. How do we lose the first round? This is gonna be the last season, guys. I promise. Last time I said it was, but I had big players, and I think I could have maybe done a little better in this season. So, cause after the season, I'm gonna lose Bruno. I'm gonna probably lose some of my big players. Like Sim Bilar is gonna run out of his contract pretty soon here. And when I lose Sim, if I can't re-sign him, there's no point continuing. Cause he's the main reason why I made the video. It's a proof to see if I can get Sim a championship. Yeah, go ahead and get Draymond. I mean, if you want. Bad trade, nope. Do not want that. I didn't even see it, so I don't care. It's all 75 overall, 75 overall. I didn't even look at who it was. He called him the Nutcracker, I'm done. Yo, what's up, Michael? How you doing, my dude? An hour. Yeah, it's definitely been last season because it's almost 2 o'clock. Damn. Bro, I apologize for late streaming, guys. It's not going to happen for a little bit because I just want to get 2 streams out every day. And this is a little later than I would have liked. But it doesn't matter. As long as we win a championship, that's all that matters. I got to win a championship, then I'm in the stream. This is gonna be the last season. If I don't win a championship in the season, guys, I apologize. And it's gonna be a sad ending. Especially if we lose in the finals. Or if we don't even make it to the finals. I mean, yeah. We're gonna make the playoffs, I'm pretty sure. Unless I jinx it and we don't. But, we should make the finals. I mean, the playoffs. And it's just all about making a run for the playoffs. I mean, the finals. In the wrong crap. Ooh. Ooh. Negotiate. What's your potential? B minus. Okay. I really don't want a point guard. That's the thing. But B minus. B. 32 euros. Nah, I'm gonna decline. I'm gonna decline the deal, guys. I apologize if you wanted me to do that, but I just didn't think it was a good deal. David Lee, what's your contract? What are you running on? Cause that's all that matters right now. Oh, okay. All right. Trailblazers are like in big trouble with their salary cap. They're way over. Oh, hell no. 8 million a year. You better hope my dude has a ton. 5 million. Nope, I'm gonna decline. Have fun with your bad salaries. Trying to clear up space on me, boy. I know you, what you're doing. No. I ain't doing that. I ain't playing those games. Nope, I don't want this trade. Decline. No, I'm not getting rid of Bruno. I've said that already. Yeah, I'm not trading for Rudy Gay. He's 32 years old. You kidding me? I had young assets too in that trade too. If I would have traded for that guy, that would have been a disservice to my fans. They'd have been unhappy with me. So apparently, when we win, our fan interest goes down, but when we lose, our fan interest goes up. That was weird. I'm looking at it right now. Yeah, it's going. I thought that was 84-8. I was about to say, well, goddamn. All right, we're making the playoffs, and we're being the third seed. 16-22. Simbular is another MVP. Let's get it, bro. Rookie of the year. Chris Dunn, the sixth man. Hassan Whiteside is defensive player of the year on the exact same team. Zach LaVine and Cindy. And, yeah, we're looking good in here. All right. What did they look at the team averages. Hassan went to his thing. They both did their thing. Look at Sim's career so far. Look at this. Two MVPs, four All-Star games, four first all teams, two defensive player of the years, first all team, and then look at second team all defense. That looks nice on his resume. Okay, we are the third seed, going up against LeBron James. It's gonna suck. I forgot to look at where Devin Booker is at. I keep forgetting. Stop swimming. How is LeBron doing here? Dude, his stats went down. Somewhat. And his stats he's not doing good in Houston. LeBron, if I were you, I'd get out of here. Because James Harden's taking the ball. LeBron, I hate to break it to you, but you don't deserve to be the MVP. Simbular, look at his points, look at yours. You can tell. Come on, Sim. Show him the real MVP. Show him who the real MVP is. Show him who the real MVP. Come on. Show him. No! No! No, 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 no. No, we don't lose at home. We don't lose at home! No! We're not doing this again. Not another first round blow. No. Screw this. Come on. I'm not losing at home again. I'm not losing the first round again. I meant to say that. Come on. Come on, blow him out at home. Blow him out at home. There you go. Come on, blow him out. Blow him out. Blow him out. There you go. That's all you had to do. Oh, that was close. Close him out. Come on, sweep him. Remember last time? We were up 3-1. We gave it up. Oh, about to give up again. Yep. Yeah, they're going to come back. I guarantee it. No, I don't want to play the game. That'd be way too long of a video. Come on. Come on. Yes, we finished them off. No, not the Timberwolves. Frick, bruh. This team is actually good. Man, Karl-Anthony Towns is a beast now. Look at this team. Oh my god, man. Why this team after everyone else? Alright. It's not good. I don't like this. Whew, come on. Win this game. What the heck happened to the score? Oh my god. Come on. Let's take one on the road. We got blown out two games in a row? Oh my god. Come. No, we're not losing at home. We lost at home. Oh my. Frick, bro. How are we losing? Are we gonna lose? We lost a series to freaking Minnesota, bro. I'm actually done. Yeah, the team's good, but come on. Seriously, we lost. Fuck! The Golden State Warriors win again. Surprise. Some freaking prize. Klay Thompson won MVP. That's a sad ending, guys. Oh, son retired. Who is he? Marcel Huertos. I had no idea he was on the team. But alright. I never put him on there. Guys, it's a sad day. This team right here could not win an NBA championship. The farthest we got was conference finals. We didn't even touch the final. I mean, we didn't even get to touch the finals. Guys, could we get a hashtag rip in the chat? Bye. See you, man. Sad days have been made, guys. And unfortunately, Sim Billard has had a great career. Look at this. He's only 26 and he's accomplished this much. But no NBA ring. And that's why. We're going another season! Ha, gotcha! Nope. I ain't giving up yet. You serious? No, I ain't giving up yet. I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna fly through this. Trust me. We're going right to the playoffs. Don't leave yet because we can still have a chance. I'm not giving up on this team. Let me re-sign everyone. Bruno, I gotta re-sign you. I got bird rights on you. Jeremy Lin, I got bird rights on you. Terrence Jones, I got bird rights on you. And that's it. Alright. I don't care. I don't got money for anyone else. Hopefully Bruno accepts my offer. Bruno, are you back? Wait, hold up. Bruno? Where did Bruno go? Bruno? Where'd he go? Bruno, don't be fucking with me. He went to the... That's unfair. I can't beat him. Where did Bruno go? Bruno? Where'd he go? Oh my god, Bruno. Why'd you leave? We're gonna win a championship next year, hopefully. God, bro. This is the last season, guys, because Simbi Lar's contract ends. Hassan Whiteside's contract ends. This, I promise you guys, this is the last season. The reason why, because I just want to finish out his season. I apologize, guys, for lying to y'all twice in a row. But every time I finish, I say Simbi Lar's got another year. Simbi Lar's got 2 years left. Why not go again? Everyone's gonna be expired at the end of the year, mostly. All our good players, obviously. So, I mean, Hassan Whiteside starting. Alright, our team is not good. I don't think we have the... Actually, no, hold on, let me turn off some stuff so I can go faster. No, that's not it. On the game, I don't even care right now. Just go. Come on. Win. Bro, this is so aggravating. Trying to win a championship with this team. This is Sim's team. I gotta get Sim a championship with... This squad, I don't know, I'm not accepting any trades. The reason why is because I want to keep the squad together. Chemistry's gotta go 99. Chemistry's gotta go at 99. I can't keep trading people away. This is not in, guys. We're gonna get our first championship as Phoenix Suns. Oh, that's cool. Got a channel. Nice. Pretty dope, bro. 15-6, bro. It's not a good start. Not a good start at all. Come on. I'm declining every trade, except if they offer me Steph Curry. Or Anthony Davis or LeBron. I don't care if LeBron's 60 years old. I'm still going to accept the trade. Because LeBron is LeBron. And Steph is Steph. Steph Curry. Wait, is that Steph Curry? No, that's Steph Curry. Wait, no, hold up, hold up. Stop simulation. Stop the simulation. There we go. Alright. Brooker. I want to see where he went. I want to see how good he's doing. Brooke. Did I spell it wrong? I probably spelled it wrong. Devin Brooke. I'm just gonna spell it how I think it sounds like. That's not okay. Guys, it's like 2 in the morning, guys. I have no idea. I forgot. Brooker. Devin Brooker. Position shooting guard. B? Let's see if I can find this. Devin Brooker. He went to Boston. Okay, so Boston. Alright, he's had a decent career with Boston for 5 years. He's been a pretty good player. Alright. Hopefully he's having a nice career, but I don't care right now. Because I'm trying to win this championship. The reason why I got rid of all those guys at the very beginning, guys, because I was trying to make his team as worse, bad as possible. And what is Sim to say? Hold up, what? Sim to say something on social media. What'd you say, Sim? I told my agent I'm open to negotiating for long term. What the fuck? Huh? Can I offer you that? Yes! We kept Sim! But I'm not sure if I can, Happy accepts, okay. Well, test for agency. Fuck you, Hazlitt. Hassan. Yeah, I resigned Sim, but guys, if we lose Hassan Whiteside, we're just gonna get worse and there's no reason to keep on going. I might continue this later on, though. I don't know. Who? Michael? What's wrong with Michael? My time, I'm already. Come on. I just want to get the season over with so I can try to win championship. And if I do, guys, I might come for a three-peat. I don't know. We're 41 million over cap. That's ridiculous. How the hell did you go over $31 million? Yeah, it's Michael, yeah. What's up, Michael? Oh, Jimmy Butler! Holy shit. Hell yeah! Are you... What are you doing, Bulls? Are you kidding me? Is this a dream come true, or is this a dream come true? One or the other. Either way, I got no idea. This has to be. Oh my god. Jimmy Butler? Yeah, our point guard got worse, but it doesn't matter. You know what I could do? Where's he at? Jordan Clarkson? Yeah, you're good. Well, I can go to his viral tools. Point guard. Bam! Now he's a point 80 overall, doesn't matter. Cause you know why? Cause he's a point guard now. Ooh, that's the wrong move. Sorry, Jeremy, but you lost your chance. Well, unless you're actually doing really good. Nope. Never mind. Alright, Jordan, show me what you got, point guard. Maybe it was a bad move, I don't care. If we win a championship, doesn't matter. Jimmy Butler, we better win. This is it right here. We don't have another chance to win. I put all the money on the line. After the season, bro, I'm gonna be broke. I think the reason why they offered me that is because Jimmy Butler has an expiring contract. I think that's the reason why they offered me it. Because I'll get him for half a season. Yeah, I might win, but next year I'm screwed. So, I mean, it's now or never. Like, Sim is gone. No, sorry. No, Sim is still here for 3 years after this. Because I just signed him to a contract. Which is awesome that he wanted to resign. Freaking Hassan Whiteside is going to test free agency, which sucks. So after the season, I'm going to lose Hassan. Which means I have Bobby Portis. But, I mean, I don't want to make this video too long. That's the thing. We won. Okay. 59-23. Sam Darius is the MVP. Obviously, Ryan Maxtinley, Cliff Anderson is rookie. Chris Dunn, defensive player. Brett Brown. The 76ers went 64. Are you serious? Freaking god dang. Alright, we're the third seed. Oh, D'Angelo Russell. Who they got? D'Angelo Russell, bro. He developed to a superstar. Look at this. 90. This team is actually Dwight Howard? Bro, you came way too late. Kobe retired a long time ago. Why are you coming back? No, I didn't mean to do that. We blew him out. Okay, it's fine. Doesn't matter. Come on. Okay, come on. Come on. I'm so fucking done, bro. How? Come on. Yeah, that's it. I think I'm done for this. Current playoffs, yeah, sim it. Golden State wins another championship. What do you expect? And Kevin Durant's the MVP. Ryan accidentally, doesn't he? Dwayne Wade retired. Oh, okay. Great. Alright, guys, well, that's it. I'm done. Because I'm going to lose a ton of players this offseason. And I don't think I'm ready for it. It's going to suck. But I'll try again later on. But I gotta end the stream, guys, because I'm getting tired. I know you guys are too. I'm not getting tired, but I know it's getting like late. I know you guys gotta go to bed and stuff. But see ya, man. All right, see ya, bro. This time I know you is gone. Yeah, I'm gone. Yeah, I promise. But hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And if you did, go ahead and smash the like button. Now I'm gonna show you guys Steph Curry's stats before I continue doing this for a little while from now, because I might do it again. I might continue with this team. Might do like a part two. Will Simbiar be the next NBA legend? 6 championships, bro. He's gonna beat Michael Jordan. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Here's Steph Curry's final stats. And they're not good. They're not good at all. Kevin Durant did pretty well. Klay Thompson did nice. Draymond Green did bad. But, I mean, who cares? Who cares? They won 6 rings. It doesn't matter. I mean, if you win 6 rings, then that's you. But, this is it, guys. This is Sim Billard's final stats, and I'm done. There you go, guys. This is points in the last 5 seasons. We will do this again, guys. I promise. We're gonna continue this. We're gonna get Sim his first ring. Here's his. He won 3 MVPs, 5 All-Star games, 5 first All-Team, 2 Defensive Player of the Year. We're gonna make this guy a legend. I promise. He's only 27, so we got time. Okay. I might bump down his age so I can get him more time. But we're gonna give him 7 rings. All right, guys. I'm out, guys. Have fun. Have a good life. Stay safe. Peace.